A colorful good morning, respected principal sir, teachers, all the elders, and my dear friends. I am K. Renuka from BIPS first year, Ibrahimpatnam branch. Today, I am here to explain your topic. Our topic is importance of English. Really, today's topic is very interesting and important to know, because each and everyone should know the importance of English. Before going to our topic, let us know some history about English. In 1830, 2nd February, English language was introduced by Lord Macaulay in India. Now, let us move into our topic. As you all know that English is the language of international communication. Nearly 400 million people around the world speak English as their first language, and many countries use English as their second language. And you know, English is the official language of 53 countries. Okay, next, we have to know some advantages by learning English. And the first one is education benefits. English plays an important role in Indian education system. Most of the parents refer English medium institutions because, as we all know that English is a global language. So, every parents want to give a better future to the children. And as we all know that in English medium, most of the subjects like bio, physics, chemistry, social and so on was written in English. If you know a better English, then it improves your overall academic performance. And the second one is job opportunities. Nowadays, companies are becoming more international. If you know a better English, then it increases your chance of getting a good job in multinational companies. And the third one is common communication. English is a language of international communication in all areas. Having a better command of English helps us to get more chances in your life and easier to travel from one country to another country. And the fourth one is internet. In internet, most of the content, which means 25.9% of information, was written in English. By this, we can say that even in social media also, English plays an important role. Obviously, after understanding the whole concept, I want to conclude that don't neglect English language in your life. Try to speak in English at least 3 minutes per day. By this, it increases your self-confidence. There are no drawbacks by learning English. There are a lot of benefits by learning English. And thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity, and thank you.